Go. Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Alex.
How are you, Alex?
I'm 10 years old.
How are you today?
I'm happy.
Okay. So, are you ready for the speaking test today?
Yeah.
All right. Now let's look at part one. Look at this picture. We have two pictures. You'll find the differences between two pictures. Okay. Now look at this picture. They are the same, but something are different. You can see here, there are two cows, but here, there are three cows. So now, can you tell me about what are the different things can you see?
In picture one, the bird is yellow. In picture two, the bird is red. In picture one, the man.
The man is?
In picture two, the man is sitting under the tree. In picture one, it's cloudy. In picture two, it's sunny.
Alright.
In picture one, book.
It is?
It is book. In picture two, it is.
Okay, picture story. Now, this picture show you a story. It's called Claire birthday party. Now, look at the first picture. Picture first. It's Claire's birthday today. She's coming home from school. She's thinking about all her presents. Now, you tell me the story of picture two, three, and four. Now, picture two. Where is Claire now? Is Claire at home? Is Claire at home now? Claire is at home. There are
any
Claire present. And she is? She is? And she is that? Okay, next. Picture number three.
In picture three,
who is in the living room?
Mama.
Who is in the living room? Now, who in the living room?
Yeah.
Who's in the living room? All Claire friends and her mom are in the
living room.
Okay, is Claire surprised? Is Claire surprised? Claire is very,
very happy.
Surprised. Okay, next. What are Claire and picture four? What are Claire and her friends doing?
They are dancing.
They are dancing. And has she got lots of presents?
No.
No? No, she hasn't. Is she happy or is she sad?
She's happy.
She's happy. Okay, that's for part two. Now let's move to part three. Look at these four pictures. One, two, three. One is different because the book is different. A lemon. Pineapple.
And orange.
Are fruits. You eat them.
But you don't eat the book.
Okay, so now you tell me which. Tell me about this picture. Which one is different and why?
Penguin is white. But kangaroo, bear, rabbit is brown.
Brown. Speak louder. Now,
but kangaroo, bear, rabbit are brown.
Next. Now, which picture is different?
Picture four different.
Mm.
Because the tree drinking orange juice.
But the other?
They are washing.
Okay, next one.
Because the boy is outside, but they are inside the house.
Okay. Next, part four. Let's talk about hobby and sport. Now, when do you play computer again?
I don't like computer game.
What do you like reading?
I like reading.
Where do you watch television?
I watch television in the living room.
And tell me about your favorite sport.
My favorite sport
is
football.
Football. Who do you play football with?
I play football with my father.
Okay, that's all. Thank you and goodbye.